I'd like to propose a toast. Here's to the ladies who lunch. Everybody laugh. Lounging in their caftans and planning a brunch on their own behalf. Off to the gym, then to a fitting, claiming their fat and looking grim, 'cause they've been sitting choosing a hat. Does anyone still wear a hat? I'll drink to that. Here's to the girls who stay smart. Aren't they a gas? Rushing to their classes in optical art, wishing it would pass. Another long, exhausting day. Another $1,000. A matinee, a Pinter play. Perhaps a piece of Mahler's. I'll drink to that. And one for Mahler. Here's to the girls who play wife. Aren't they too much? Keeping house but clutching a copy of Life just to keep in touch. The ones who follow the rules and meet themselves at the schools, too busy to know that they're fools. Aren't they a gem? I'll drink to them. Let's all drink to them. So here's to the girls who just watch. Aren't they the best? When they get depressed, it's a bottle of scotch plus a little jest. Another chance to disapprove. Another brilliant zinger. Another reason not to move. Another vodka stinger. I'll drink to that. Here's to the girls on the go. Everybody tries. Look into their eyes and you'll see what they know. Everybody dies. A toast to that invincible bunch. The dinosaur surviving the crunch. Let's hear it for the ladies who lunch. Everybody rise. Rise.